Good morning, my dear students. Let's discuss chapter 2 of history, New Kings and Kingdoms. So, before beginning, let's recall what we had discussed in our previous classes. So, we had discussed 17th century. It was the period of emergence of new dynasties. So, we also had seen there were so many dynasties at that time that were Kachwahas, Sisodias, Solankis, Rajputs, etc. So, among them, Rajputs were very important. Why they were very important? Because they were brave, they were loyal and they were self-disciplined. So, these were the qualities that made them very important group at that time. And what was the basis of administration and economy of their the Rajput period? That was feudalism. So, what was feudalism? We had discussed. Feudalism was a system under which rulers used to grant the land piece to the Jagirdars, and Jagirdars used to collect the land revenue from these lands. So, what they did from the land revenue? They used to maintain the army, and fixed amount of revenue was given to the kings. And whenever the king needed that military, they used to provide the military assistance to the king. And also we had discussed what were the sources of income. So we had discussed land revenue was the main source of their income. So what kind of land revenue they used to collect? So 1/6 or 1/10 of the land produced was charged from the farmers. So according to the size of the land, they used to collect the amount of the land revenue. Then we had discussed army of the Rajput period. So what kind of army they had? They had variety of army. First one was cavalry. So soldiers on the horseback were known as cavalry, and infantry, the soldiers on the foot. So the soldiers who fought on the foot were known as infantry. Then they had some soldiers on the elephants. So this was the main cause of their failure, because there was too much dependence on the elephants they had, and it was the major cause of their failure, as elephant could not face firearms used by the Turk rulers and Muslim rulers. Then what kind of caste system at that time was? So there were main four castes at that time. Brahmins were at the top and Shudras were at the bottom, and Kshatriyas were also there. They belonged to the ruling class or warrior class. And third one were the Vaishyas, and Vaishyas were also very rich due to the trade activities performed by them. And why Shudras were at the bottom? Because of the work done by that were considered as the low kind of work, like sweeping. And then status of women. Then what kind of status women had? So they were allowed to have higher education. Also they were free to choose their husbands in the swayamvar. As you have also seen in the Ramayana, Sita used to choose her husband in the swayamvar. Then there was no parda system at that time, but one social evil was prevailing in the society, was polygamy. So there polygamy was very common, means the more than one wife were allowed for the men at that time. So it was the main social evil at that time.